Hey everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today, we're going to check out a classic business piece of hardware and give it a modern, open source makeover. We're talking about the reliable Lenovo ThinkPad X250 and the awesome Linux distribution, Papa OS 22.04 LTS. Can this mid-2010s workhorse find new life and performance with a contemporary, developer-friendly operating system? Let's dive in and find out. First, power on your ThinkPad X250 laptop, then just press F1 to get into the BIOS setup. In the BIOS, go to the Restart tab. After that, you should change the OS optimized defaults to enabled. Then, we go to the Security tab. Go ahead and change Secure Boot to disabled. Then, we press F10 to save and exit. Now, the computer will reboot. After the computer reboots, check the boot screen. Press F12 to enter the boot options. We'll boot from the USB HDD. We'll give Papa OS a try or install it. At this point, the installer will load from the USB drive. The load process on this ThinkPad X250 should probably take less than 2 minutes. So, while we're waiting, let's talk about why people keep going back to the ThinkPad X250. First things first, let's talk about the equipment. The ThinkPad X250 is a great option. It was originally released around 2015. It was a must for business and productivity. Why does it still have so much going for it, even years after its initial launch? Well, the first thing you'll notice is how well it's made. ThinkPads are known for their durable construction, and the X250 is no exception. It's not the lightest or slimmest laptop out there, but it feels super durable. The keyboard is definitely a standout feature. A lot of people say it's one of the best laptop keyboards ever made. It's got great key travel and a super satisfying typing experience. If you're someone who does a lot of writing or coding, this is a big plus. The X250 typically came with Intel Core i5 or i7 processors from the 5th generation. You can get up to 8GB or 16GB of DDR3 RAM. There are also a bunch of different storage options like HDDs and SSDs. It's got a 12.5-inch display. Most resolutions are 1366, 768, or full HD and 1920x1080U. This device has all the ports you'd need, like USB 3.0 VGA, mini DisplayPort Ethernet, and an SD card reader. It's not exactly cutting edge by today's standards. These specs can still handle a lot of tasks just fine. This is especially true when it comes to a lightweight and efficient operating system. The X250 has its limits, though. The screen options, especially the lower resolution panels, can feel a bit outdated. The trackpad works, but it might not be as smooth as the newer models. A lot of ThinkPad fans love the TrackPoint, and depending on the setup, you might not be able to upgrade the RAM. Okay, let's take a look at the Papa OS Live Desktop. I'd like to open the Task Manager and take a look at how the resources are being used during the installation process. Let's get this official installation started. First, you'll need to pick your language and country. I chose English and American. Next, you'll want to choose the keyboard layout. I went with the American English keyboard. The third step is picking the installation mode. I'll go for a clean install. The fourth step is picking where you're going to install it. Then, go ahead and delete and reinstall. The fifth step is to set up a user account. Just fill in the full name and username. Then, create a user password and confirm it. The sixth step is about driving encryption. I decided not to encrypt it. Now, go ahead and start installing Papa OS 22.04 LTS in step 7. The ThinkPad X250 is pretty quick to install, usually taking around 6 minutes. Now, let's talk about the operating system Papa OS 22.04 LTS. System76 is a company known for its Linux first hardware, and they developed Puppet OS, which has gained a lot of popularity in the Linux community, especially among developers, creators, and power users. Papa OS is based on Ubuntu. This means it's got a ton of software options and a solid community to back it up. But you know, System76 puts its own spin on things and adds some features that make it stand out. The Cosmic desktop environment, they change it a bit in later versions. It offers a simple and smooth workflow with great tiling window management features included. Papa OS 22.04 LTS has some cool features. For example, it has Papa Shop, which makes it super easy to install software. The System76 power management tool is great for getting the most out of your battery and boosting its performance. It's great that it supports NVDA graphics cards, even though our X250 here uses Intel integrated graphics. LTS stands for long-term support. It'll give you 5 years of updates and security patches. This makes it a solid choice for a production machine. Papa OS is known for its performance optimizations and responsiveness, even on older hardware. It's designed to be user-friendly while still offering the power and flexibility of a Linux distribution. It's aimed at a wide audience, but it really strikes a chord with people who care about productivity, customization, and a smooth development environment. We're at the last step of the installation process. We just need to finish the installation and reboot the computer. This ThinkPad X250 takes about 50 seconds to reboot. This is the first time we've started Papa's after installing it. When you first log in, you'll see the Pop OS welcome screen. To help us get started, first, you'll see the appearance selection. The second is the top bar setting. The third is the launcher settings. The fourth is gesture settings. The fifth item is appearance setting. The sixth is Wi-Fi settings. The seventh is privacy settings. The eighth item is time zone setting. Everything's ready, so let's dive into Puppet OS. I open Task Manager and check for and install the update, just like I always do. This ThinkPad X250 laptop was set up in less than 6 minutes. While we're updating the system, let's chat about the ThinkPad X250 and Papa OS 22.4 LTS. They work really well together. What if we used a combination? If someone were to ask me, I'd say that when you put the solid, reliable hardware of the ThinkPad X250 together with the modern, efficient Pop OS 22.04 LTS, you get a pretty sweet combo. I've found it to be a surprisingly good pairing. Installing Puppet OS on the X250 is usually pretty straightforward. Most, if not all, of the hardware works right out of the box with the Linux kernel. This means things like the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, audio, webcam, and integrated graphics should work without needing to hunt for proprietary drivers. The keyboard and track point are both working great. This combo really shines in terms of performance compared to running a more demanding operating system like modern Windows on the X250's outdated hardware. Pop OS is lightweight and efficient, freeing up the X250's processor and RAM. Everyday tasks like browsing the web, checking your email, editing documents, and even doing a little bit of multitasking feel a lot faster now. The System76 scheduler in Puppet OS is also helpful because it prioritizes resources for the active window, which can make a big difference in responsiveness. Developers will really like this. Pop OS comes with lots of development tools and the terminal environment is top-notch. The X250 with Pop OS can run IDEs, compilers, and containers just fine. The battery life is another area where this pairing might really knock it out of the park, especially when you consider how new the hardware is. The original battery health is a factor, but Linux and Pop OS, especially with its power management features, can be very efficient. Depending on how you use it, you can usually get a decent number of hours out of a single charge, which makes this older laptop more portable. It's not a magic bullet, of course. This is still a 2015 machine. Don't expect to play the latest demanding video games or do heavy video editing. But for general productivity, development work, and everyday computing, Pop OS 22.04 LTS is a surprisingly capable and enjoyable machine. Now that the system update has been installed, I'm going to reboot the laptop, and next, I'll install the full language pack for the system and talk a bit about who should consider installing Pawpaw OS 22.04 LTS on the ThinkPad X250. So, who should think about putting Pop OS 22.04 LTS on a ThinkPad X250? It's a great choice for students who need a reliable and portable machine for coursework and research. It's perfect for writers and journalists who will love the keyboard. It's a great pick for developers and programmers looking for an affordable and capable Linux development environment. It's great for anyone looking to give an old laptop new life, help the environment, and enjoy a fast, reliable, and open source operating system. To sum it up, the Lenovo ThinkPad X250 and Pop OS 22.04 LTS are an awesome pair. The X250 is a tough and user-friendly hardware platform, and Pop OS brings new life to it with modern features, great performance, and long-term support. If you've got an X250 that's just sitting there collecting dust, or you're on the lookout for a cheap and solid laptop for getting stuff done or working on projects, giving Pop OS a shot is definitely worth thinking about. That's all for today. If you've tried Pop OS on an X250 or a similar older laptop, let me know what you think in the comments. If this video was helpful, be sure to give it a like. And if you like it, be sure to subscribe for more tech content. Thanks for watching.